All right, guys, here we go. The very last game in Clubhouse Games. Game number 51. This is Spider Solitaire. Let's go get it.
Spider Solitaire. There are lots of types of solitaire. In this one, you need to stack up full sets of cards from King through Ace. If you run out of moves, you draw more cards from the deck. Best part of solitaire is that no one is watching you when you lose. Oh no, you're watching.
Oh, that's funny. Oh, we have to win 3 games with the beginner's standard. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright. Okay, this one could be a little troublesome, but hopefully we get through it. Alright, here we go. On the game, move cards from shuffled deck around on the tableau, raise them by value in suit. Move face-up cards around so that they make stacks from largest to smallest values. Try to form stacks from the same suit so you can move the whole stack at once. Make stacks of cards to suits, you could get stuck, so be careful. Draw cards from the deck and look for cards you can move around to build up stacks. Once all the cards are stacked in a clear pile, you win. You can place any card you like in a spot on the tableau that doesn't have any cards in it. If you have a stack of cards all of the same suit, you can move the whole stack at once. Beginner setting only uses speed cards, so there's no restriction on how you can arrange the cards. Standard uses both speeds and heart cards. Be careful not to get stuck. Advanced is the most difficult setting. It uses all 4 suits of cards. Oh boy. Oh, advance could be definitely quite hard. Start by trying to empty out face down stacks on the tableau. Give yourself room. Be careful when dealing cards from the deck, as they might cover up cards you're trying to clear out. Alright, well, let's do beginner. Advance, I have a bad feeling it's gonna be quite hard. Okay, alright, let's see what we got here. Okay, we don't have any more. Okay, I'll do. Four. Yes, 7. E7, I don't see any sevens. Got a 7 there. Okay, I can go. Okay, there's 1. Six. Ace doesn't really help. That also doesn't really help. My 8, 7, 6. Okay, that's good. That one, okay. So we're gaining moves. Five doesn't do anything. Ace gives us that. Okay. That's probably pretty good. 6, 5, 4, 3. Alright, no. Six, 5, 4, 3, 2, ace. Okay. Okay, wow, that was really good. That was really, really good. We should have this. Like, this looks really good. Drag 10, 9, 8. All right, beginner is down. Very nice. Spider! Spider Solitaire is a type of solitaire play with two extra cards to form eight stacks. Like a spider's limbs. All right. Standard. Alright, here we go. Oh boy, almost done. Oh boy, I'm not liking this already. Yeah, I'm not liking, not a fan of this already. Advance is gonna be so hard. I can tell you right now. Stuck here. Oh yeah, I can't actually do that. Right. Do anything for me though. Oh, wait, but that does nothing. I'm gonna have to try that again. I have all four red kings out. Oh crap. Alright, okay. Alright, that's an open space. Black E, except the four covered it, and I have no five. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, I got the five there. Okay. Two's got to move for crap. Oh, it's 8, 7, 6, 5, 2. That doesn't do anything for me. Oh my goodness. Oh, that is one. Oh my. Oh boy. Okay, so yeah, I have an open spot. Okay, well, I got one pile. Okay, alright, we hit somewhere. Okay, two piles. Okay, two piles I eat. Not bad. Expose the back card. What I need is a black jack. Okay, it's three. Oh, I still gonna get stuck though. Four. Uh Oh, I said I'm stuck. Am I actually stuck? Maybe not. Well, maybe I am stuck. Wow, this is tough. Yeah, I think we are stuck. Oh boy. This is rough. Okay, that's a pretty good start. It's under here. Oh, that's pretty good. A black king. Oh yes. Here. That's no good. That might be good. It's looking pretty good so far. Need a red ace, though. Black ace, that's not what I'm looking for. But we're getting all these cards exposed. True. Alright. Probably better off exposing this one. That way I have basically I'll have two cards left to uncover. Okay, so all the cards are uncovered. So this is very good. Oh yeah, I need to go. Better do that. I do that. So all my piles are organized. Okay. No, let's draw from the deck here. Okay. Well, we can do that. So you have three piles. Anyway, black nine? There's the black nine. Okay, four piles. Four piles! Drop the pile again. is that? Meters X. Gives me that. Okay, whatever. That's 9. Oh, that's 9. 9 8. Okay, 5 piles. 5 piles. I got no black queen. I think we should have this. We should have this. Oh yeah, we got this. There we go. Standard is done. Oh boy. Drawing cards in this variant also covers your working stacks and new layers that you have to clear out. Kind of like a spider's webbing. Oh.